Good afternoon, everybody. Know that you have power. You have power. Hallelujah. Hey. You have power. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. Receive it. You have power. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to your name, God. I thank God, hallelujah, for, hallelujah, putting power in us. For he, hallelujah, sowed this power in us, that he loved us so much that he wanted to see us succeed above and beyond our expectations, what did we know that we could do. In the name of Jesus, guys, I'm here for prayer on this evening. Thank you, Jesus, and I'm here to ask you to come in, hallelujah, and agree and touch and agree with me on prayer on this evening in Jesus' name. So let's engage into prayer. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. Verily, verily, I say unto you, that ye shall reap and lament, but the world shall rejoice, and ye shall be sorrowful, but your sorrow shall be turned into joy. That's John 16 and 20. John 16 and 20. Lord, I am now in tribulation, and my heart is ill at ease, for I am much troubled with the present suffering. Grant me patience, O Lord, even now in this moment. Help me, my God, and then I will not fear. How grievously so even I be afflicted. Lord, how I hate being sick. It hurts to function when I'm this way. Not only do I feel lousy, but I also don't want to spread my illness to others. And so I feel both unwell and isolated. I suppose being sick and alone is a perfect time for me to commune with you, to share what I'm thinking and feeling, and listen to what you want me to and do with my life. Thank you, Lord, for grabbing my attention in this way. Otherwise, I might be too busy to hear what you have to say to me. Please keep me grounded in you. I pray in Jesus' precious name. Amen. God bless you all. Good night.